In today's video, we will take a look at some of the secrets lottery winners won't tell you. Before we begin, make sure to subscribe to your favorite channel, The Millionaire Post, so you don't miss any of our incredible videos. Also, make sure to watch the video until the end, because you'll have a chance to win an Amazon gift card. And somewhere in this video are the instructions. Now, let's get started. Number 13. Your friends would try to exploit you. Another common occurrence among past lottery winners is that their friends and even family try to exploit them. If you win the lottery, your friends would expect you to take care of the tab at every outing or dinner. This is expected. But what about when they hope you to solve all their financial problems or send their children to medical school? A lottery winner reported how his friend was complaining to him about her financial and tax problems. And when he checked her taxes, he found out she was good. And when he mailed her the report of her taxes, their relationship ended. Lottery winners tend to lose some friends after winning the lottery because of this. So, if you value your friends, you might want to stop buying lottery tickets. Number 12. Segregation from the truly wealthy. Call it jealousy or class. People who got wealthy without winning the lottery would probably look down on you. This is because they feel you didn't earn the money. You may even be called a poser, and if you move to a wealthy neighborhood because you have the money now, your new neighbors would probably not come for your parties. One lottery winner reported that after winning the lottery, he moved to a wealthy neighborhood and tried throwing a big Halloween party. He invited all the neighbors, but none of them showed up. Number 11. Most lotto winners still play the lottery. The United States has the most lottery winners, and of course, these past winners still play the lottery. As the old saying goes, don't quit while you're ahead. And most lottery winners take this saying personally. It is no surprise when you have a single person winning the lottery twice. The famous Richard Lustig won the lottery a record 7 times between 1993 and 2010. You can imagine how many tickets he bought to achieve that feat, even after winning the first and second time. Stefan Mandel and Joan Ginther are other famous multiple lottery winners. A man from South Carolina won the lottery twice in 2 weeks. Number 10. The money leaves as easily as it comes. Winning the lottery is, in most parts, a stroke of luck. You only need to buy the winning ticket to win the lottery, which usually costs around $2 or less. Think about it. $2 to win over millions of dollars without lifting a finger. If that isn't easy money, then nothing else is. But this money, for some reason, leaves almost as fast as it comes. Whether they've won $1 million or 50, most lottery winners report that the money goes as quickly as it comes. According to the New York Daily News, 70% of lottery winners end up broke within 7 years. That is definitely not a lot of time for a multi-million dollar jackpot to be over if spent wisely, don't you think? Well, it depends. Keep watching. Number 9. A lot would begin to look like a little. After winning the lottery, you tend to meet a lot of rich people. So even if you just won the $10 million lottery, when you enter a room filled with people who won the $100 million lottery, or people who have over $200 million, you begin to feel like the poorest person in the room. It's like when you have just worn a gorgeous dress for a party, and on the way, you are getting looks and compliments. But at the party, every other person's dress looks as good as yours or even better, and all of a sudden, you don't feel special anymore. It's best not to feel too down about this and try to enjoy your newfound wealth. Number 8. Impulse purchases. When you win the lottery, you get a lot of money in your account. Suddenly, it would seem like it's best to buy everything you see, and you even begin to develop specific tastes. Like you now only drink champagne, or you can only live in a house with 6 bedrooms. Most lottery winners move into a mansion or buy a really expensive car days after winning the lottery. In the end, these purchases may come to bite you in the back, but who cares? You've just won the lottery. Number 7. Always take a second chance. Some experts advise you mail in your losing ticket or register its serial number for the opportunity to win large prizes from second chance drawings, and so do lottery winners. Most people don't know about second chance drawings or are too distracted to enter. Entering the second chance drawing increases your odds of winning the lottery. Number 6. You get asked a lot of money questions. Things like, where do you keep the money? What do you spend it on? How much do you have left? Have you invested some of it? These are questions that would come up in almost every conversation. It gets tiring when the same person asks you for the fifth time. It's difficult to imagine everyone Jeff Bezos talks to asking him how much money he has left. I really don't think that happens. But for lottery winners, it's like a conversation starter and often ends up in you giving the person some money or paying for their meal. Number 5. Giving comes naturally. Giving comes easier to some lottery winners. After winning the lottery, you can buy anything you want and also impact the lives of a handful of people in significant ways. Lottery winners tend to donate to charities and orphanages often. So far, we have seen some crazy things that lottery winners usually keep to themselves. Have you seen any that caught your attention? If not, hang on because it's about to get more secretive. Remember that giveaway we talked about? Well, you have a chance to win a $25 Amazon gift card in our weekly giveaway. These are the easy steps you have to follow to better your chance to win. If you watch this video until the end, subscribe to the channel, like this video, and leave your comment below answering the following question. If you won $100 million, what would you do? The winner will be selected among the subscribers who followed the instructions and announced on our Instagram page at The Millionaire Post on Sunday. So, make sure you participate because today might be your lucky day. Now, let's continue. Number 4. TV shows and big checks. It is challenging to win $100 million and remain anonymous. Many states even require that lottery winners do news conferences, TV shows, and hold up fat checks. After winning the lottery, you may find yourself shoved into the spotlight. You would probably become a local celebrity and have to cut a lot of ribbons. You would know if your next-door neighbor has won the lottery when you see a van from the press and news anchors holding up microphones to his mouth while he's in his pajamas. Winning the lottery is also the easiest way to become a celebrity. Number 3. Your lifestyle and friends will change. Winning the lottery would surely change your life in a big way. These changes would also affect everyone in your life. It may surprise you how the people around you would begin to change after winning the lottery. You would also develop new interests, hobbies, and of course, friends. Going on trips and vacations would feel like a typical Wednesday for you, but finding people to go with may become complicated if you keep the same friends. Imagine you want to travel to the Maldives on a random weekend. Your buddies would probably not have that kind of cash to throw around. So what do you do? Find a rich buddy or subsidize the trip for your old one? Number 2. Give in bits. Giving all the money you feel like at once isn't always the best idea. You may be feeling extra happy that morning, or you saw a cute estranged animal on TV. So you may want to donate the money little by little. Donating a few thousand dollars each year over 10 years is better than giving $50 million at once, our lottery winners report. Giving in bits helps you retain control of the money and monitor how it's being appropriately spent. Number 1. Life is great. No matter what you think or what you may have heard, winning the lottery is fantastic. And the only thing better than winning the lottery is winning it more than once. Having that amount of money to spend on whatever is always a pleasant surprise for anyone. There you have it, the top 13 secrets that lottery winners won't tell you. What do you think about lottery winners? Have you won the lottery? Or do you have a close friend who has? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Remember to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon as more exhilarating videos are on the way. Stay wealthy, and I will see you in the next video.